Dental Lumcon, which is right here. See the junction, the Bayou Petit Caillou, and the Home of Navigation Canal? That's where Lumcon is. So we got on the ship. We went down the Home of Navigation Canal. We went out this pass here and then came offshore and went over here to Sackett Bank. That was our first stop, right here off the mouth of the Mississippi River. That's our first deep bank stop. And then after we worked there, we worked north and south out to about 1,800 meters and back in. And then we headed up here, and we worked banks up here off Mississippi-Alabama shoreline, which you can't see on this map, but you can see on this one as being this area. And then we worked south on that line to the east side of the BP spill, which is roughly in this area, back up. Then we came back over this way. We worked the deep site last night, and now we're over here, due south of basically over in here. So if we can go back to the other map, we'll see we are due south of over in here. We're working right on here right now. That's where we are right now. Tonight we will go this way to the 100 fathom curve. Tomorrow we will work back this way, back to Long Island. Don't see much algae, but I think we got pretty deep, Suzanne. This thing is down to 88 meters. Thank you. What is this? Oh, that's yours?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I just thought it came up in the dredge.
No, it's not in the
dredge. This we're going to cut open.
Yeah.
With razor blades for animals inside.
It's August 25, 2011. It's a good one here.
Yeah.
To cut.
Thank you.
29, 11, station 20.
There we go, that's the only one. One
faster.
It's fascinating and beautiful in its complexity.
Yeah.
smell that.
Sticky rock.
Definitely.
Okay, so that's 8/29/2011, station 28, Ewing Bank.
Is it good? Very nice. This is the one that I wrote an article
for. Oh, this is not looking good for me. I don't see jack.
That kind of shrimp.
Well, we're going to get there in the food, food line quicker than there.
Little kind of crab?
Yeah, it's kind of buff colored with little white tips on its claws.
Buff colored?
Yeah.
No.
Sort of like tan peachy.
No, so skin color, I guess.
Skin color. Skin color if you're a certain.
Good observation, Miles.
Yeah.
That way it's not just us talking, we actually have video evidence of it.